B โอเค B okay check natin ha sa B yung mga sagot nyo okay so ayan identity lang din identity nito galing to sa Pythagorean eh sine squared x at identity which is cosecant squared x then sine squared x reciprocal identity is 1 over sine squared x. Cancel, cancel. So the answer is 1. Okay, next. This one. Simplify. Simplify the expression. Secant x over cosecant x. Multiply, so makakancel to. Ang matitira si 1 plus cosine plus makakancel to. Ang matitira ay 1 minus cosine. Then, perform the operation on the numerator 1 plus cosine x plus 1 minus cosine x. Ito din, sum and difference, so 1 minus cosine squared x. Cancel si cosine 2 over sine squared x. And reciprocal identity ni sine is cosecant. Okay, tama kayo letter D. Okay, next. Secant x minus tangent x sine x. Answer. C. C. Okay, letter C. C ang mga sagot, pare-pares kay letter C. Okay, check natin, ha? Ang sagot niya is cosine. Cosine X. Okay. So, again, secant X. So, mapapansin nyo, reciprocal ni secant is 1 over cosine minus this is ratio, sine x over cosine x, then sine x. So, 1 over cosine x minus, ito multiply lang, sine squared x. Again, same denominator, copy. 1 minus sine squared x. Then, we have 1 minus sine squared. Identity niya is cosine squared x over cosine x. Okay, so the answer is cosine x. Next. Which of this is an identity of? Secant A alpha, secant A sine A over tan A plus cotangent A. Try. Letter A. A.
Yes. Ay, magpapagupit.
Okay, A. So, para pare-press kayo. A. A. Iba pang sagot. Second A sine A po yung numerator. Second A sine A. D. Oh, iba-iba na. May A, may C, may D. C. Sige. Check natin na. Kung ano yung sagot. Ayan. Wala pa yung sagot dyan. Okay, so ito yung solution niya. Second A sine A. So, kung mapapansin nyo, kinuha muna yung reciprocal ni second. So, ang reciprocal niya is 1 over cosine A times sine A divided by reciprocal nita, ratio identity nitan, sine A over cosine A plus ang cotangent is cosine over sine. Then, multiply sine A over cosine A over sine A cosine A plus, ayan, ito lang yan. Then, this one, LCD lang to. Cosine A, sine A, yan. Ang denominator kasi natin is cosine at saka sine. Kaya ang LCD natin is cosine A, sine A. Then, syempre, i-multiply natin yan sa numerator, i-multiply natin sa denominator. So, magiging sagot ay ito. Balikan ko ngayon. 1 over cosine x over cosine x. Ito yung given natin, di ba? Tama ba ako ng given? Ito pala muna. Kaya nagtataka ako. Ulit. Wait lang, ha? Wala. Saan na yung nauna? Parang nawala. Wait lang, nawala yung... Ito, yan. So, ito, imumultiply doon sa numerator, i-divide sa denominator. Ito, imumultiply dito sa first term, i-divide sa denominator. Ito, imumultiply sa second term, i-divide sa denominator. So, ito yan. Iba na naman. Ito yan, ito. Yan. Ang LCD kasi natin, ito, cosine A, sine A. So, minultiply sa numerator, then divide sa denominator. So, ganun din yun dito. Ito ang LCD, cosine A, sine A, cosine A, sine A. So, makaka-cancel si cosine. Ang matitira, sine squared A. Over, makaka-cancel si cosine. Ang matitira, sine squared A plus, makaka-cancel si sine, cosine squared A. Then, identity nito, 1. So, the answer is sine squared A. Sine squared A. Anong letter yun? Hindi ko nga kung anong letter. Sine squared A. Letter A. So, the answer is letter A. Ayan. The answer is letter A. Sino ako ang tamang sagot? Karamihan kayo C. C and D. Ito, tama sila. A. Ayan. Next. Isa pa. Ayan. Cosine squared theta, tangent squared theta, minus 1. So, try. Anong sagot nyo? Letter C, letter B. Okay, letter C. C. Letter B, B, C, B, C. Karamihan ang sagot nyo is B and C. Okay, letter C. Wait lang, check natin ha, letter C. Ano ba yung sagot nyo? Ah, tangent. Okay, so ito siya. So, cosecant squared is, okay, reciprocal lang din ulit ang ginamit, 1 over sine squared, then tangent is ratio minus 1. Cancel. Then, we have 1 over ay, wala, wait lang. Nangyari. Ayan. 1 over cosine squared minus 1. Ito, kinancel na kasi to. 1 na lang ang numerator over cosine squared minus 1. Then, inano to? Tawag dito. Pinerform yung operation. Minus sa madaling salita. Ang LCD natin is cosine squared. Then, pag dinivide dito, 1 times 1, so 1 minus, eto, cosine squared times 1 is cosine squared. Identity nito is sine squared over cosine squared. So, the answer is tangent. Okay na? Next, meron pa ba? Ay, ayan. Wala pala, wala akong naka-prepare na sagot. O, sige. Ano sagot dito? Solve ko lang. Wala pala akong naka-prepare na sagot. Pa-solve. Habang sinasolve ko din. Wala pala akong na-prepare na sagot diyan. Letter C. Okay, C. Okay, C ang sagot niyo. Sige, check natin. Tiyan na, no? Okay, second X, so reciprocal, puro reciprocal identity lang. 1 over cosine over 1 over sine. Then, 1 over cosine times itong denominator. Reciprocal lang ng denominator sa sine X over 1. Then, cancel yung 1. Sine X over cosine X. So, this is tangent. Okay, the answer is letter C, tangent. O, next. 1 plus. Sige, try. D.